Now, ladies and gentlemen, by way of a change, I would like to present two pieces, cherished memories of the early 30s. These pieces will be played and sung most ably by my colleague David Bedford and myself. The first piece is a vocal feature for David entitled Two Little Pigeons.
A pair of pigeons in the park, after a hot sun bath, went fluttering along to a funny little song, up and down the gravel path.
Two little pigeons were a-roo-roo-rooing, roo-roo-rooing, roo-roo-rooing. Two little pigeons were a-roo-roo-rooing on a summer's day. What were those little pigeons doing? Roo, roo, rooing, roo, roo, rooing. They were a-building and a-cooing and a-wooing, woo, woo, wooing away.
They perched upon the marble arch just as the sun went down. Sleepy little things with their head beneath their wings in the heart of London town.
Two little pigeons were a-roo-roo-rooing, roo-roo-rooing, roo-roo-rooing. Two little pigeons were a-roo-roo-rooing on a summer's day.
Little pigeons doing, roo, roo, rooing, roo, roo, rooing. They were a-billing and a-cooing and a-wooing, woo, woo, wooing away.
Two little pigeons were a-roo.